the bit. This is how I remove it from the panel.
Thank you.